There are some places where I am renowned, others where I am sacred. There are places where I am tarnished, or even squandered. But there has always been a special place where I am preserved, because there, they know my worth, they understand my potential, and they value what I have to offer mankind. They've understood that without me, nothing can make sense, and that my perpetual cycle must never be slowed nor hurried. So they take care of me, as one takes care of a loved one. And thanks to them, I am enriched. I flow down a path of promise. I am alive. This place is Arven. There I am the source of everything. I have built all that surrounds me. There, those who hold me dear are fascinated by my resources, by my purity, by my unique composition. And so they have spent countless years, generations, studying me, valuing me, bringing me to you. You who have searched for me, waited for me. You who realize that if we are to take care of the world around us, we must never forget to take care of ourselves with all of my strength, my purity, and my benefits. That is my purpose. I am water. I am you. I am all Termel Arven.